What's up, everyone? Big Dan here, and today I'm going to show you what happens if you don't upgrade the Normandy in Mass Effect 2.
No time to upgrade now, we're going in!
Before we begin, I have a bunch of different Mass Effect trilogy guides and lore videos on my channel, so if you're interested in seeing more, consider subscribing. Without further ado, let's dive right in. Upgrading the Normandy SR2 is one of the many gameplay features in Mass Effect 2. But the upgrades are not only for cosmetic or quality of life purposes, some of them have a big impact on the game's ending as well. Specifically, there are three ship upgrades that will literally be life or death for some of your team members during the final mission of the game. Those upgrades are the Thanex Cannon, Heavy Ship Armor, and Multi-Core Shielding. Let's explore what happens when we proceed through the Omega 4 Relay without upgrading our ship. The first thing that gives way is the ship armor.
Taking evasive maneuvers. Not those beams again, not again! Edie, take these bastards out! Jack!
EKG has flatlined. She is dead.
She can't be dead! Get to medical!
There's nothing we can do, Shepard, not when those things are still after us. I'm sorry.
If you don't complete this upgrade, then Jack will die in this cutscene. The next system that becomes strained by the collectors is the kinetic barriers. If you did not upgrade to multi-core shielding, then this will happen.
Our kinetic barriers are not designed to survive impact with debris that size, Jack.
No time to upgrade now, we're going in!
Explosion in main engineering. Damage was contained, but Kasumi did not survive. I am sorry, Jeff.
Take the helm, Edie, and keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
If you don't complete this upgrade, then one of your squad mates will be incinerated when the Normandy's core overloads and explodes. In this case, it was Kasumi. Finally, as you make the approach to the collector base, the Normandy will be intercepted by an enemy ship. If you have not upgraded the Normandy's main gun, then it will be unable to destroy the ship.
Point blank, right down their throat.
Everybody hold on. This is gonna get ugly. Come on, you miserable sons of bitches!
They got Fane.
Without the Thanex Cannon, the collector ship will be unharmed and make a counterattack. A steel beam will pierce through the ship during the attack and kill one of your squad mates, in this case Thane. So there you have it. If you don't upgrade the Normandy at all, you will lose 3 squad mates, which is 25% of the maximum crew, before you even make it to the collector base. That's a steep price to pay. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to Big Dan Gaming for more Mass Effect and RPG videos. Until next time, this has been Big Dan. See ya!